This Take Two Video Spotlight is made possible by your local service master. Mark Lineberry with Local Influence, and it's time for another Take Two Video Spotlight. And today we are at Sub-Zero Ice Cream, and I'm here with Shane Edwards, owner of this franchise. Now, Shane, how long were you open before the flood?
Well, we were open for about 3 months, and then Hurricane Harvey hit and shut us down for about 5 months. And then now we're here back, and we've been back open for about 8 weeks.
Welcome back, Sub-Zero.
Been back open for about 8 weeks, and I've been in here a little bit, and you just got a steady stream of customers that keep coming in to see you, so that's always nice to see.
Absolutely.
So you really had to start all over again, right?
Yes, sir. So pretty much everything was gutted out. We knocked down all the walls, obviously, and you know, the walk-in cooler had floated up and destroyed a lot of the ceiling back there. So everything, we had to get rid of all the equipment and had to completely reboot. You know, but at the same time, you know, we're just blessed to be able to come back and be able to reopen, you know.
Welcome back, Sub-Zero Ice Cream.
Well, they are back, and we want to welcome you back. They're back in business, and what you can do to help them is come on in and get some ice cream over here at Sub-Zero. Now, I'm a big chocolate fan. Do we have some chocolate flavors?
Absolutely. We got chocolate. We have Nutella. We have white chocolate. And our number one is our chocolate conduction, which is chocolate brownie and chocolate milk flakes.
Okay. So, Shane, why don't you tell them, where are you located?
So we are located here in Kingwood, right next to the new HEB, 4521 Kingwood Drive, Suite 230. And yeah.
Okay, so that's your invite. You guys can come down here. And Shane, you know what just happened to everybody that's been watching?
Absolutely. You've just been locally influenced.
Welcome back, Sub-Zero Ice Cream.